I get to swim with killer whales, and I get to train them, and I get to interact with them. It's a wonderful thing.
I feel like she's taught me how to be a better mom, a better wife, a better friend, just a better human being. It's been truly the greatest gift I could ever have.
I interacted with Takara for about 2 years before I got in the water with her. My heart stopped because I've been waiting for it for that long, and to feel what it's like to experience something with one of your best friends, you know, that you've made over the years was magnificent.
Her name is Katina. I love her like a person.